climbing, slamming, racing, and punching. Hi there, I'm Josh Cashel, and welcome to Sports Review on WeShow TV. We start off with some rock climbing at Rock State Park in Texas.
Come on, got him. Yeah, good, man.
If you're into tennis, you probably watched the 2007 Roland Garros final match between Rafael Nadal and Roger Federer. But who knows, you may have missed some of these plays.
And at number one, who else but the big man from España, the French Open champion, trading vicious strokes with Federer. The world number one thinks he has Rafael Nadal and steps up to the finish. But Nadal says, nope, and rips a cross court winner.
When we talk about MotoGP, one name always comes to mind. Seven-time world champion Valentino Rossi is considered the greatest motorcycle racer of all times. Let's see why.
The voodoo, hoodoo, what you don't dare do, people.
From Muhammad Ali to Lennox Lewis, see how the heavyweight championship belt has changed hands over the years.
A swift wind sweeping the country. I am a river down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, that star up in the sky, that mountain peak up high, we made it.
And that was Sports Review. Thanks for watching WeShow TV. See you next time. Bye-bye.